Good morning. All right, it's Sunday, March 6th. Still just a little bit of drizzle. The water temperature is 40.6 degrees. It's supposed to get up to 70 today. I actually see a couple of little bugs coming off, but water's cold. We're nymphing. And see how we do. Back on the same stretch that I fished a few weeks ago. Rather than picking up where I left off, I'm just downstream, so I'm going to cover a short piece of water twice. And I'm just going to move my way up for the rest of the day. So, or at least as long as my feet hold out. Is this chilly? All right. Okay, finally got one. I had to do quite a bit of moving here. At first I thought I was just plain jinxed because I brought my net today. Oop. Come on. I'm not going to get him. Well, he's decent size. But there is no good place to put him. But I did bring the net today. Oh, upsy-daisy. Come here. Oh. Always nice. He's nice. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh. Try to haul him through the water like a log, unfortunately. Oh. And we got him in the net. Alright. What's he on? He's on the stonefly. Alright, get him over the other side of me. He's pretty. Is he off? Nope. Alright, there's the hairs here. Come here. Where's the stonefly? Stone, he's off. Yeah. Come here. Come here, damn it. That's a beautiful fish. That's a beaut. Hold still long enough for me to measure you. That's right at 16. Alright, back in you go. Very nice. So the flow right now is at 174 when I checked this morning. So I'm hoping that's still accurate. But at least I got one. I was concerned there. And all right. The net is not a jinx. It's just my crappy fishing. Adios. Okay, so it's March 7th. I was here yesterday. This is where I started. And I'm back here because I had hoped that I would get something in this run, and I didn't. Checking the water temperature here. It was 40.8 yesterday. And it feels a lot warmer. I don't even have thick socks on. And it was in the 50s overnight. And it's not going down nearly as fast as I thought. So the flow is actually up just a hair to 182, up from 174. There was a little bit of rain upriver overnight. So we're looking at, like, I'm going to say it's gonna stabilize here right at around 49 point low something. I'm going to call it 49.4. 0.3. Okay. Well, that's good for me. That's a 9-degree increase in water temperature. So I'm just going to fish. I have a partial charge in my video glasses. I'm just going to fish and see what happens. The water's still clear, so nothing really bad happened upstream. We'll see how this goes today. Alright, so this is my second time through this run. Fly change, fished all the way through at once. I'm not feeling really good about this run today. The fish that were here before are either not here anymore, which I doubt, or just don't have any interest in what I'm giving them. Oop. I mean, my strikes, I'm sure, are late. Man, I am struggling to catch a fish today. Come on. I'm pretty sure that's a fish. That's a fish. Whoa! That's a fish. Well, that's a big boy. Feels like I'm hooked onto a log. Second time through, and oh man, he's a big one. Oh, I wonder if that's that big whopper I missed the other day. Let's see. Oh, he's nice. I see he's on the Frenchie. Alright. Where do we want to put you? Where do we want you to go? I don't want to really horse him. Come on around. I wonder if I can get you over here. Can I get you to come around this way? There you are, in the quieter water. Very nice. Thank you. Very nice. Whoop. Whoop. Where are you? Come on. Come on. Oh yeah, you're nice. Okay, I'm gonna come right over here. Oh, nice, okay. Ha not going to make it easy. Do a run. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, pretty. Pretty fish. Very pretty. Very pretty. Come on. Oh, go. Oh, God, that's gorgeous. Holy schmoly. You are gorgeous. Come on. One more time. Come on right over here. One more time. One more time. Come on. Come on, baby. Just one more time. Oh. Come on. Over here. Oh, oh, oh. Come here. Oh. I am really having a tough time getting this one in the net. Come here. Ugh. I got you. Wow. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. How do we measure you? I'm going to measure you in the net. Not my preferred method, but, oh man, you're a big bastard. Stretch you out. All right, 17, very nice. Nice fish. Okay, we got the line out. Nice. Stick the rod between my legs. Come here. Come here. Wow. That's a fish. There you go. Woohoo! Wow. Holy moly. Alright. I knew they were in there. I knew they were in there. Alright. Let's take a 5-minute break, shall we?